You know, being at the gas station, filling up the car and seeing somebody in this cycle, you know, and they need help. And be like, you know, just talk to them and be like, hand them 5 or 10 G's.
Yeah.
You know, and just like, here you go, man, you know.
Talk about paying rent.
Paying rent for
bills,
everyone.
Paying bills and everything.
That would be fun to do. Go down to one or two of the PJs in Richmond and go down there to one of the projects and pay everyone's bills. Make the arrangements with the project office. Like, here you go. This is that. Pay everybody's bills for the rest of the year. Get the rent paid. And then send everybody enough money for their food. Send out gift certificates. That's what we're talking about. It's things like that. Send out gift certificates, whatever people need. You know, to give the kids their Christmas presents for them, surprise people. Because
exactly.
I got that idea, because every year it just seems like you see people handing out Thanksgiving turkeys and whatever. Okay, that's just one thing, but it, you know, and maybe it's a good idea, but people need more than a damn turkey.
Yeah.
You know, they might be struggling, they might be getting ready to be evicted, you know.
Yeah,
that's not going to make their Christmas or Thanksgiving better.
It might help, but it just doesn't cut it when in the long run, when people are starving and hungry and need money to get by, you know, we want to be there to say, hey, you know, well, if we have lots of money, we want to help. You know, that's what we're here for, to help. We're here to help you. You know, we can really help out a lot of people.
That's what our object is, to show people what money is really supposed to be used for. We're not worried about losing our money by giving it away either, because we know it all comes back in multiples. We're just giving it out from our heart like that. We'll never worry about money.
Yeah.
It'll just keep coming to us, and coming. More and more we do that, the more it's going to come.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I don't just think so. You know it's true.
Well, it's what you give back, you know.
And multiples.
Yeah.
And we're just going to give it out from the heart. I could see myself just walking down Broad Street one day, downtown, looking for people and, like, surprising people. Like, oh, here's a few thousand for you. Here's 10 G's, here's 5 G's for you. Go get yourself a nice car. Or just randomly talking to people. And that would be fun. I would ride the bus around Richmond. That's what I've done. Go ride the bus. Just take various buses and just start up conversations with people. I listen for people. Feel psychically people that need help. You know, and just imagine talking to someone. He's like, man, I don't know what I'm going to do. I can't find a new job, man. And, you know, I could see a young dude in my mind. He's like, man, my baby mom is taking me to court. I've heard stuff stories like this for child support, and I'm about to get locked up, man. And now that's it. He doesn't even know who I am. You know, we're just chatting like anyone else.
Yeah.
He's like, man, I don't feel like going to jail. It don't make no sense. How am I supposed to help the kids?
Yeah.
And I'm like, look, brother, man, let me help you out. Here's my card. Call me in the morning.
Yeah.
And you know, like, how much child support do you have? You know, like, here, call this number. You can come with me right now, and let's go pay it.
Right.
You know, he'd be like, what? I'm like, no, I'm not kidding, brother. Let's get this done right now. You know, let's get your rent paid. Let me take care of your bills for you. You know, let's get you on the right path, man.
Absolutely.
You know, let's give you a little hand.
Yeah.
And that's the kind of thing. That's what I've always wanted to do. I never trusted some charity to do my money. That's a cop-out. Like, if wealthy people say, well, this charity, I'm going to give this much to the Salvation Army or to the so-and-so, the Red Cross, or Veterans Without Borders or Doctors, whatever charity it is. I don't believe in that. I believe in my own charity.
Yeah.
You know, like, I'll do my own gifts my way.
Yeah. Yeah, we just do it from our hearts, you know, spread it out how we felt that it's necessary, you know, help everybody out the best we can, you know, that's all we can do.
I could see, I saw a vision of myself one time, let me tell you about this, clear as day, it was the universe was showing me this. I was taking a bunch of teenage kids, they were all black, and some of them Mexican kids, young kids. Just all dressed up, going around baggy jeans and looking like to the white folks all around. I've seen the vision. They're thinking, oh, they're criminals. They're thugs. Oh, no. And we're Jeremy and I are taking them out to eat, and like a whole bunch of people we just know they're a fan are taking like 30, 40 of these teenagers out. 5-star restaurants.
Yeah.
You know, and we're all bringing them in, and we're just being stared at, and they know us, but they don't know them. They're like, what are these kids doing in here? And then I could see, what I saw what the universe is showing me was me taking aside the manager and the cook and some of the waiters and handing them a few thousand apiece. You know, and I'd be like, look, you know, make sure these guys are all taken care of. And make sure you, you know, there's more money where this came from. Let's do a good job. There's more for you at the end.
That's right.
You know, you treat them like family. They need to be treated well. They need to be, you need to respect them.
Yeah.
All of them. You know.
Absolutely.
And I'm like, I'll be sure that you reward it. Now, I see. I saw myself in the kitchen. This. Handing cooks and then dishwashers thousands of dollars a piece. That's the kind of thing I'm willing to do. I will do it.
Yeah.
You know, and then I can see them like all rushing it to the kids, like, how are you doing tonight, sir? And anything you want. You know, and rushing to me, Mr. Wright, and what can I do for you? You know,
make
rushing to help.
Yeah, make them feel good, definitely. Make them feel wanted. You know, anybody, you know.
That
saying?
Was the object of it, to show them a good time, to take. Kids that ordinarily might not get a chance to ever go out like that, you know, to get out and then give them everything, you know, take care of the families, you know. I see us doing that and taking them to a club for younger kids, letting them play around or just letting them be happy,
right.
You know. That's what I would do for anybody, any young people, to show them love, you know.
Yeah.
All about helping young people.
Yeah, I think we talked about it. We had a lot of money. We have a lot of good intentions with our money.
And we're going to stick to it.
And we will stick to that plan. You know, it's like we're trying to stick to this plan. Helping you, help us, help everybody, money, whatever it is. You know, we're trying to do the best we can.
That's right.
You know, like we don't charge anybody. It's like, you know, I believe eventually maybe, you know, it'll come around.
It'll come back. Look at us.
We'll
be all right.
And we'll get back.
We'll be all right. You know,
we're going to get back to learning.
You know, that, like the main thing, the best thing, best decision I think I've ever made in my life. Like there was a time when Jeremy and I actually sat down and we were talking, well, how much should we charge people to do this and all. But that conversation lasted seconds.
Yeah.
You know, that's all it lasts, a couple seconds, and they're like, well, we're not charging anything. And I was like, you know, no way could we ever charge for this. People need help. You know, a lot, most of them go ahead and take the car. But people need help. And, you know, a lot of people don't have the money to pay for this. And, you know, we're here because people need help. And we're, the universe is our paymaster, not any human. You know, the universe controls our money. And we trust the universe to provide, and it will, you know, and it will provide big time.
Sorry, my phone's been blowing up a lot today. I've been kind of busy dealing with some situations here on the phone, but, you know, normally I wouldn't take them, but today I just need to take the calls.